watched him vault a handspring front with a 1.5 twist in workouts. We'll see if he does that here.
Here it is. Little hop on the landing. Spectacular vault, though.
I think Sherba's got his 5th gold medal.
Oh, there's no question. He's got it. I would imagine there's going to be some upset coaches, though, from South Korea. Just incredible explosiveness. Look at that. Very aggressive.
He had great height off the horse, but he lacked the rotation to complete the flip, and he had a low landing.
Had to pike down, take the hop.
Needs a 9.937.
And he won't get it. No way.
So Yoo Ok Ryul has a average of 9.762. He will take